the land of doklas and teplas. Shall we swing by gorgeous Garvi Gujarat? And I think Darshan Bhai is here. Darshan, Darshan Bhai,
Bas, maja ma,
aaj tame ek kaho, kyaari jamwa ma kuch hai?
Are, jamwa ma tu kuch hai, khali, aaja to undiyu ane puri. The pride of India resides in its rich, embodied by its colorful and graceful folk dances. The tradition of Garba or Ras is as old as Radha Krishna. It's known for its flamboyance and vibrancy, which has to be only experienced, and its significance felt in Navratri, 9 days of worship for Goddess Durga. Today, we will get a glimpse of this traditional yet groovy folk dance in a medley of three different compositions. We will begin with a subtle prayer to the goddess herself and then transition into a performance that expresses a maiden desire to go to the local fair and enjoy the festivities. And we will end with a customary rendition depicting the eternal love between the gopis and the Balakrishna. This will definitely create an imagery of mythological romance in the ancient land of Vrindavan. The participants for the Gujarat are Avni Patel, Bhavini Patel, Chaitali Majmudar, Ekta Meghani, Jainika Bharat, Jayashri Desai, Jyoti Narsai, Meena Desai, Meeta Vyas, Purvi Sutaria, Priti Patel, Priyanka Patel, Sejal Shah and Sonal Shah, and choreography is done by Priyanka Patel. They have worked very hard to bring this visual feast to you. Please welcome Garvi Gujarat with a big round of applause. Kiran, full volume and video. Kiran.
Ooh.
Beautiful state of Kerala, Devathinte Sondamannadu. Our dancers today are Vijay Vinod, Vidya Rajesh, Manjusha Padmanabhan, Sindhu Pillai, Bindu Suresh, Anju Sridharan, Sudha Arshad, and Archana Warrior. This dance is choreographed also by Sindhu Pillai. Let's see Kerala team.
Welcome to India Fest 2016. It is with immense honor that we are here to present the Kerala segment of India Fest 2016 at CMLA this year. Kerala, as you all know, is the southernmost state of India and it is well known for its rich cultural heritage. Many exquisite sculptures and music and dance forms can be seen throughout the historic development of Kerala's cultural traditions. In Kerala, Tiruvathira is an important traditional festival just like Onam and Vishu. Tiruvathira is celebrated as the birthday of Lord Shiva. And on this day, Goddess Parvati is said to have finally met Lord Shiva. After her long penance, Lord Shiva took her as his equal partner. Tiruvathira Kali is a dance form performed by women on the day of Tiruvathira to the accompaniment of Tiruvathira Party, folk songs telling tales of Parvati, her longing and penance for Lord Shiva's affection and Shiva's might and power. Tiruvathira Kali has become a popular dance form for all seasons in Kerala. This is a female group dance made up of simple yet attractive steps, and it spreads the message of joy as well as illustrates the emotions of a married woman towards her beloved and of the unmarried woman longing for one. We'd like to thank CMLA for giving us this great opportunity, and we are extremely proud to represent our homeland on this wonderful occasion. Thank you.
Please.